Six steps to publish a blog post. First, navigate to your website /wp-admin so you can log in. Enter your username and password. Click login. On the left sidebar, go to posts. Click add new. Click Use Default Editor, add your blog post title and content. When you're done, click Publish in the top right, confirm, and you're done. To get back to your dashboard, click there and you're done.